Begin by establishing dual anterior portals at the superior and inferior margins of the rotator interval. A healing surface is generated by abrading the anterior inferior glenoid rim with either a rasp or mechanized burr. Insert the Why Not drill guide and position it at the desired location on the glenoid. Note that a light tap on the drill guide will help to seat the guide firmly against the glenoid rim. Drill a pilot hole with the Why Not drill, stopping when the laser markings on the drill bit fill the distal window in the drill guide. While removing the drill bit through the drill guide, it's important to maintain position over the pilot hole with the guide. Insert the Why Not through the drill guide. Use a mallet to advance the Why Not until the proximal laser mark is flush with the proximal end of the drill guide. Release the suture from the driver cleats and remove the driver and drill guide from the joint. Pull on both suture limbs to set the anchor. The soft anchor will compress, expand laterally, and form a 360-degree fit within the pilot hole. Retrieve a suture limb through the anterior superior portal and use the appropriate spectrum suture hook to shuttle the appropriate limb of suture through the capsule and under the anterior inferior labrum. Tie desired arthroscopic knots and cut excess suture. Repeat steps utilizing additional Why Not anchors to complete the repair.